I joined the gym 4 years ago to do hot yoga, and then I noticed the kettlebell training, and I didn't know what it was. So Tony was giving the class, I tried it, and now I'm addicted to it.
Kettlebell class is a mix of legs, arms, back. It's definitely a full body workout.
It's high intensity, it's the entire time. I have a super busy schedule, and Tony makes his classes widely available throughout the week so that you can fit them in whenever works for you. I don't have a lot of time to spend here, so when I'm here, I can get the heart rate up, burn tons of calories, and get a really great workout in.
I've done previous classes before, I've done boot camp, and I find that those classes aren't as tough as opposed to Tony's. When you think you can't push your limits anymore, he will keep pushing you, and he will make you laugh, make you cry, but he will push you to your limits.
Tony is a great instructor because every time we have a class, it's like a new class.
He's there kind of pushing me all the way through, so if I'm at the gym by myself, I really don't have anyone else motivating me.
Definitely I would recommend Tony's class to anyone. He's a great instructor, and if you're bored of your old daily routines, this is something new, something fun, and it's an ass kicker, so definitely recommend it to anyone.
Just I think when you feel like you've hit that plateau, he'll come with an entire new kind of schedule for a class. Just when you think your fitness is right where you want it to be, you'll come out of the class completely, you know, destroyed and knowing that you had a really great workout.
People at work ask me what I do to be in great shape. I tell them, only kettlebell with Tony. 3 times a week, it's always different, and it works the entire body.